We've got fast sweeping corners under the lights and 20 racers all ready to write their name into the quickly growing history of the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. It's Sergio Perez on pole today, and a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Verstappen, Russell, Phoenix, Leclerc, Norris, Bottas, Gasly, Ocon, Liam Lawson, Albon, Oscar Piastri, Stroll, Joe, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, Tsunoda, De Vries and Logan Sargeant. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. And a warm welcome, of course, to my co-commentator here today, someone of tremendous experience and insight. It's the man himself, Anthony Davidson. Now let's talk about Sergio Perez.
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? And apart from that, keep an eye out for anyone getting a good launch from the midfield. You see it happen from time to time, and it can really throw a spanner into the races of the quicker cars and push them into a more risky strategy.
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. No threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights, the start sequence will begin. Okay, good work. Great pass. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. There's a new strategy available. Keep on him, he might make a mistake. No rain expected, no rain expected for the time being. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Gap to your teammate behind is 2.5 seconds. Tire condition still looking good. Okay, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Okay, let's go now. Come on. That was a fantastic stop. Faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Lando's in the pits. Lando in the pits. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, the gap behind is 2.4 seconds. Okay, Lando's pushing really hard now. He's just put in the fastest lap of this race. And some information on Leclerc. They've got an issue with their car. They're going to be slow. Okay, clear. Yellow flag. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining.
Thank you.
Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Well done, mate, well done. That's a great finish. You've really stepped up and achieved what we asked you to do today, so good job.
What a fantastic Grand Prix that was, and an excellent win for McLaren. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, when you overtake that many people, I'd certainly hope you'd win the race. Their car was really effective in the slipstream here today, and the team would be pleased that they didn't cook the engine, given how long they were spending in the hot air behind other cars. They had a lot of confidence to push their tyres hard as well, especially going into the corners, which allowed for some late braking and some exciting passes.
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure. And no doubt, they'll be celebrating tonight. So let's review the updated driver standings. Lando Norris takes the lead of the Drivers' Championship. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident and assured. I've got no doubt that he and his team are going to be over the moon with his performance today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. McLaren continue to increase their gap at the top. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.
Not an easy decision, but you handled it well. Thanks.